So, House Twinker, you've been in office for 34 years now. What have you been up to?
Well, there was that, Reagan back in the 80s, and then, George Bush and 9/11 thing, got more money than Barack Obama, Joe Biden, the impeachment thing, drinking. Lots of drinking.
Are you still drinking?
No. That's behind me now. What are you buying?